Hey, this is Tim Rhea here live with Matt Marshall, the founder of VentureBeat, executive producer of Demo in San Francisco. Hey, Matt.
Hey, Tim. How's it going?
Good. It's good to be back in Seattle from South by Southwest. I'm spending a fair amount of time with your team and excited to hear what's coming up for Demo.
Yeah, it was pretty exhausting, but we're back. Hey, I'm in my office. I'm in front of my webcam here in San Francisco. I'm not sure if you can actually see the
it's a nice day.
The northwest side of the city. Yeah, it's pretty cloudy and typical fog here in San Francisco. But look, I mean, we're really excited about the coming Demo. There's going to be a lot of cool stuff happening.
Yeah, I saw a lot. You know, typically you guys have the Demo Sages coming in and alumni. I know there's a ton of cool companies. I heard Jeff from Soft Tech VC. Was it Soft Tech? Jeff Clavier. Yeah.
So hey, look. So we've got some really cool folks coming. We booked 26 sages. We're calling them. These are the guys that are giving feedback to the companies after they launch on stage. But folks like Bill Gurley of Benchmark, you mentioned Jeff Clavier, he's a power investor, power angel here in the Valley. Peter Pham of Science in LA.
Yeah, Peter's
really
coming
cool
up.
Stuff we've written a lot about. Michael Abbott, you know, formerly of Twitter, he's now Kleiner Perkins. Bill, the CEO of Color. Joe Kraus, partner of Google Ventures, who did Excite and JotSpot. Eileen Lee from Kleiner Perkins. Satish Dhamaraj of Redpoint, he did Zimbra, of course, sold it for $350 million to Yahoo. Nirav Tolia is doing a company called Nextdoor, but he was the guy who was behind eOpinions that was sold to eBay back in the day. And then, you know, all kinds of others, execs from Cisco, Microsoft, VCs from Greylock, Accel, Intel Capital. We got David Cohen from Techstars.
He's a founder of Techstars.
So, you know, we got, yep, and, you know, it. And we've got fireside chats with folks like Brad Smith, CEO of Intuit, one of the more innovative companies. Aaron Levy, Box, David Lawey, who's Google's corporate development guy, who's going to be talking a little bit about the acquisitions that they've made and how that represents a particular innovative culture. So a lot of cool folks showing up. In addition, of course, to the 70 companies that are coming to launch products.
Yeah, I think that's what's unique about Demo is the breadth of the players that come to the event. It's not just pitches. That's the highlight, are the pitches, but there's so much else going on in networking. Just the evening soirees are worth the ticket price alone.
Yeah. The networking is where like the juices flow and deals get done. But unfortunately I can't say too much about the products that are launching because it's in confidence. I mean, we don't want to steal their thunder, but these companies are doing some cool things. We're going to see something pretty revolutionary in computing. I mean, we saw some, you know, the basic foundations of computing is, you know, read and write and things like retrieval. But we've got a company that's coming and they're saying they're taking this to the next level. So something pretty revolutionary. And then we've got all kinds of different hardware and software. Of all types. Again, I can't say too much because they're all launching for the first time at Demo. But you know what, Tim? It was great because we actually put up a billboard on 101. I was going down to the airport the other day and saw the Demo billboard. So we're getting a lot of publicity that way. Mm-hmm. And a lot of more excitement than even before, where we've got a partnership with Startup. So Startup Weekend. And so they're bringing a lot of their folks over to Demo and doing some projects, follow-on projects in the hallways. So we're pretty excited about that.
And you've just literally been done traveling the world, finding really unique companies to bring to the table. So it's a global presence that'll be at Demo this year with international connections.
Well, that's right. You know, I just got back from Singapore where we did Demo Asia. You know, we have announced Demo Brazil, and we've got some other cool things up our sleeves. Hopefully we can announce next month when we do Demo here. It's April 17th through 19th. But, I have traveled across the country trying to find the best companies to bring and, name your city in the U.S. I've probably been there. But but also to Asia and Europe, places like Singapore, London, Turkey. I'm going to Israel next week. Might be a little late to pull companies for the event next month, obviously, but again, just constantly trying to find the best companies, maybe for fall as well. So,
well, that's exciting. And then VentureBeat has a wireless event coming up. I just was reading on your website.
Yeah, we do. We have what's called the VentureBeat Mobile Summit, mm-hmm. and it's very focused. I mean, we're inviting the top 180 mobile executives to a place called Cavallo Point, mm-hmm. which is a really nice resort that overlooks the bay and the Golden Gate Bridge, where we're more intimate. People spend the night and focus on deep conversations in mobile. So that's April 2nd and 3rd. So that's pretty much sold out. And the big one is Mobile Beat in July, which is where we've got at least 1,000 people coming. And so we're still planning that one. And that's mm-hmm. going to be in San Francisco.
Well, springtime seems like it's going to be a good one. We got April 17th to the 19th down in Santa Clara for demo spring 2012. We'll see you there, Matt. Look forward to all the people, all the players this year.
Yeah, Tim, I can't wait. This is going to be another cool show. Looking forward to it.
All right, cheers.
See you there.